So what I do for the 20-minute movement is get out and go for walks, listen to podcasts in my local park, and also commute into college. Yeah, like it's drastically increased my mental health, which I didn't expect it to. I just kind of saw it as one of the things I'll just do, but like it's generally like it made me so much better and so much happier just by going out and getting myself out of my room.